I can tell Cummins values diversity because I work with a lot of people that from very different places, and I think it's something that we value because you can see that there's a whole world out there and there are a lot of different ways of thinking.
It's important that diversity exists in the workplace because seeing someone like me makes me a little bit more at ease at work.
When I first started the internship, before I even came and met the team, I was really nervous because as a Latina woman in STEM, I sometimes don't see a lot of representation, but I haven't had any issues with that at Cummins. Everyone has been so welcoming and helpful.
I feel like diversity and inclusion not only allows for you to interact with people who don't have the same upbringing as you, but also kind of just allows for different perspectives.
Cummins has created a very diverse and inclusive environment, and I think it's very clear that it's one of their priorities to them as a company and also to me as a person. The first thing I noticed was all the different employee resource groups. And also something that I've noticed is that when I was in person and when people were introducing themselves, there was this sense of pride about where they were from, what their background was. And I think that only comes across when the company creates that environment.
Being able to deliver excellence requires working as a team. And especially in engineering, you really can't do the work alone. And I think that part of what helps teams actually function the way they do here and be as successful as they are is having that diversity and inclusion.
When you have a company that has a work culture such as Cummins, I think that's something that I would love to participate and help grow and really drive the future there.